What is up, everybody? Back with another top 20 song list, and this time it's going to be Slayer. Great classic thrash metal band, one of my all-time favorites. A lot of great albums and songs from these guys, so pretty tough to narrow down. Of course, the classic lineup was Tom Araya on bass and vocals, Jeff Hanneman and Kerry King on guitar, and Dave Lombardo on drums. They did have Paul Bostaff come in and do some drumming throughout the years, and of course, Gary Holt came in to play guitar after Jeff Hanneman got sick and passed away, unfortunately. But as I said, these guys have a lot of really good songs. Got my 20 ready to go right here, and we'll just run through 20 to 1 as quick as I can, as usual. So, starting off the list, at number 20 is going to be Angel of Death from the Rain and Blood album, 1986. Awesome classic song. Of course, the iconic scream from Tom Araya is awesome. A lot of great riffs throughout, and just overall great song. Number 19, I'm going to go with Payback. This is a really cool one from the God Hates Us All album, 2001. Very brutal song. The lyrics are very aggressive and angry. Just talks about basically beating the shit out of somebody. So, yeah, good song. And number 18, you can go with In the Name of God from the Diabolus in Musica album, 1998. This one, the album, of course, is the one people try to make fun of all the time. I personally don't think it's as bad as a lot of people act like it is. This song especially is great. Starts off just great, heavy opening riff. The drums sound awesome. And a quick little story about this one. A while back, a year or two ago, me and my brother were in like a restaurant slash bar, sitting by the bar. They've got a Touch Tunes in there. It's like a jukebox thing you can put songs on from your phone. And I start playing this song, and there's a guy at the bar who's like legit mad about it. He's like, "Who the hell is playing this shit?" Looking around like he wants to fight because he doesn't like the song. So we're just over there laughing about it, and then put on another really heavy Slayer song after that to make him more mad. So that was pretty cool and funny. But yeah, great song, In the Name of God, number 18. Number 17, I'm going to go with Postmortem, another one from Rain and Blood, 1986. Personally, I like the live version on the Decade of Aggression album in 1991 a bit better, but both are awesome. This song is just really cool. Number 16, I'm going to go with Killing Fields from the Divine Intervention album, 1994. This one here was the first with Paul Bostaff on drums, so a lot of fans were kind of divided, I think. Maybe not a lot, but some were. People were butthurt about Dave Lombardo no longer being in the band, but Paul, great drummer as well. The drumming on this song is great. Just a really cool one to open up that album. Number 15, I'm going to go with Die by the Sword. Great classic song from their debut album, 1983, Show No Mercy. There's several songs from that album that are going to make the list here, as you'll see, but Die by the Sword is an amazing classic one. Number 14, you're going to go with Warzone. This is another one from the God Hates Us All album, 2001, which, if I didn't say this before, I love this album. I think it's one of the best of 2001, probably one of the best of that decade there, 2000 to 2009. Just this one, super heavy and brutal song again. Number 13, Black Magic, another one from Show No Mercy, the debut album. All those songs remained in the set all the way until the final tour, which I'm talking about Die by the Sword and Show No Mercy and a couple others from this album, but great classic stuff right there. Number 12, gonna go with Disciple. This one is another from the God Hates Us All album. Big fan of this. I think it's a top 5 Slayer album. I did a Slayer album ranking about over a year ago now, but great song, great album. Number 11, Mandatory Suicide from South of Heaven, 1988. Yeah, just another great one right here. The opening, dun 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 dun. Yeah, let's not be too cringe here, but that's really good, and yeah, just great song there. So we're in the top 10 now. Gonna go with Ghosts of War, another one from the South of Heaven album, 1988. This one, I think the intro is kind of cool. It starts off kind of quiet, doing the riff and stuff, and then it breaks in super heavy and loud, which is really, really cool. Number 9, Skeletons of Society from Seasons in the Abyss. This is the first song from my favorite Slayer album, Seasons in the Abyss, 1990. Really cool, awesome stuff there. Number 8 is Necrophiliac from Hell Awaits, 1985. Always love this song, super heavy and fast, as most of these are. Number 7, Altars of Sacrifice from Rain and Blood. This is definitely my favorite song on that album. Super heavy, brutal, awesome stuff. Number 6, Chemical Warfare from Haunting the Chapel, the 1984 EP. Good EP, fantastic song here. Pretty sure it was in the live set pretty like all the time after this, and great live footage from, I think it's like Holland 1985, you can find on YouTube. Amazing video of this song especially. Number 5, Behind the Crooked Cross from South of Heaven. Sometimes in the past I would say this is my favorite, but for now I'm gonna have it at number 5. Awesome song. The soloing is fantastic, going back and forth between Jeff Hanneman and Kerry King. Starts with a great, fast, chugging riff, and just overall, always loved this song. Number four, Hallowed Point from Seasons in the Abyss. Super awesome, heavy song. Really, graphic, like brutal lyrics again, as pretty much all this stuff has. We're at number three here. So top three. Number three is going to be Kill Again from Hell Awaits. Amazing song. This is probably their most evil sounding album, and that's fantastic most of the way through, but this song is my favorite on it. Number two, gonna go with Spirit in Black, another one from Seasons in the Abyss. Fantastic opening, little riff there, and just overall great, great song. And my number one Slayer song as of now is gonna be the title track from Seasons in the Abyss. Super kind of like dark, eerie beginning, and then once it gets to that riff, breaking in is amazing. The guitar solo in this one is amazing. This was their first song with a music video. Favorite album. So Slayer is a band where it's not really a definitive number one for me, but for now I think this one is definitely my favorite. Could change depending on the day, but that is my number one as of now. And there are several honorable mentions I want to run through and talk about just real quick. Let's see here. So starting off the honorable mentions, I've got Praise of Death, another one from Hell Awaits. Piece by Piece, a really good song from Rain and Blood. Pretty short though, which is a big reason it didn't quite make the cut. Fight Till Death from Show No Mercy. Dead Skin Mask, another amazing one from Seasons in the Abyss. Expendable Youth, Blood Red, both on Seasons in the Abyss again. Fictional Reality from Divine Intervention. Eyes of the Insane from Christ Illusion. Silent Scream and the South of Heaven title track, both on that album. Metal Storm Face the Slayer, great one from the debut album. The Antichrist, another one on the debut that's awesome. So that wraps up my honorable mentions. Of course, they have a lot more good songs I didn't mention, so if you want to give me your top 10 or 20 in the comments, I would like to read over those and see what you think. So, until next time, thank you for watching.